Our track, first of two sections, Josh Huffler is 4x4 in a relay. The correct results of the Marshall Boys 4x runner relay. First place was Central A, 42.5 seconds. Second place, Carson A, 42.56. Third place, Carson A, 43.02. Fourth place, Redwood, 43.36. And fifth place, Clovis West, 43.94. Kenya Warner, the Varsity Boys, 4x100 meter relay. Central, team of Wilson, Alexander, McKenzie, and Sims, 43.5 seconds. You can check out the program for the events they sponsor lately. They put out a girls basketball tournament, the second oldest girls tournament in the section. SangerTrackAndField.com website. Most of Sanger's beats are at live scoring on the internet, but today's do not. The girls 200 meters, first place, J.R. Wally Anderson, 25.02 seconds. Second place, Imani Pearson with Long Beach, 25.18. Third place, Kelly Carlson, Centennial, 25.28. Fourth place, Ashley Chambers with Long Beach, 25.38. Fifth place, Nyla Harris, Marillo Edison, 25.85. And sixth place, Naya Simmons Buchanan, 25.9. Can you remember the girls 200? Wally Anderson, 25.02 seconds. And sixth place, Corey Jones Edison, 11 minutes 32.4. Can you winner of the girls 3200 meters, Joe Bezorn, Menachi, 11 minutes 12.5 seconds. Stuffdale, 138 feet, 4 inches. Third place was Sean McKenless.